Starliner growing pains. First up, the Starliner Calypso capsule has been through the green glare lately, experiencing from helium leaks and thruster issues since its launch on June 5th. But fear not, it's not uncommon for new vehicles to hit a few bumps along the way. And we'll explore why this matters shortly. Now let's rewind to the space shuttle era. Remember the iconic Space Shuttle Enterprise? Named after the legendary Star Trek series, it made its independent flight on August 12th of 1977. Fast forward to April 12, 1981, when John Young and Robert Crippen piloted the first Columbia orbiter into space. That marked the beginning of 118 incredible space shuttle flights. Fast forward again, SpaceX had its fair share of challenges too. The Falcon 1 rocket faced 3 failed launches before finally nailing it in 2008. The first successful orbital flight by a privately developed liquid fuel rocket. And who can forget Dragon? After some hiccups, it successfully docked with the International Space Station.
2020.
But wait, there's more. The Starship program had a rocky start, but on its fourth flight in 2024, it aced the mission. Talking about NASA, the NASA's SLS or Space Launch System was born in 2011. Reused hardware from the Space Shuttle program, solid rocket boosters, and the RS-25 engines. And guess what? On November 16, 2022, it finally took flight. Talk about the Perseverance paying off, right? Now, we are living in the golden age of space exploration. New vehicles are lining up, like Lockheed Martin's Orion capsule, the Sierra Nevada Dream Chaser, and Blue Origin's Blue Shepard. And we also have other ships like Virgin Galactic, among many others. And that's just the tip of the rocket. Remember, certifying a vehicle isn't a sprint, it's a marathon. NASA and the Starliner team are using these extra days to gather crucial data and fine-tune their missions. So patience, my fellow space travelers. Now, let's talk about Starliner. Its success really matters, and a lot. It shows that multiple companies can thrive in commercial space endeavors. Plus, it boosts NASA's confidence as they set their sights on the moon and beyond. So, thank you so much for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, comment below, and stay tuned for more space adventures. Until next time, keep your eyes on the stars.